hell, why didn't you throw it?
Because he's angry.
Give up, young grasshopper. So close. He's so close. How come he's not figuring it out?
I just got to scratch things up. So angry.
Well, if standing on the recycling bin doesn't work, and laying on the recycling bin doesn't work, then scratching the recycling bin must work.
It's because it's slanted, so he doesn't want to lie down all the way.
Dear God, it's been 5 minutes and 23 seconds. He's like, I can smell him. God damn it, I can smell him.
Oh, God. Clawing for dear life. Ah, come on!
Look at his legs.
Oh. You blew it, friend.
But he figured it out for the most part.
Except I don't know if he can make it the last step. It took, like, everything to get that far. And he's on his very tippy toes and he can't make it.
I think we might have finally chosen a good place for the rat. It's entertaining. Lucy's all like, why do I smell ferret? See him look like he was gonna try and jump the whole thing? Yeah, okay.
He's like, maybe if I jump at this wall and jump off the wall.
And act like Keanu Reeves and just do kind of a Matrix kind of thing.
He's like, stop eating food.
I like how it tilts whenever he tries to get up there.
Yeah.
Dear God, 7 minutes and 47 seconds.